time for our Stethis Auction late models on parade here tonight at the Pepsi Lee County Speedway. Down the backstretch with the rest of the field ready to tag in behind a tight formation down into turn number three, ready to turn them loose. Off of turn four, here comes the three. Right behind him. Don't want to get left behind on the restart. Waiting for Halstead to get on it. Waiting. There he goes.
Victory Lane and live on Facebook with race fans joining us from far away as Florida and Kansas City tonight for our Victory Lane interviews. Tommy Elston picks up his first double checker of the season here at the Pepsi Lee County Speedway. We're going to go right in here and talk to Tommy real quick before he gets out of the car. First feature of the season, Tommy, it's got to be good to get that one off your back. Second one, excuse me. Oh, we know he's keeping track, but what a good run tonight. He's out of the car, race fans. Make some noise for Tommy Elston. All right, so two this year. We forgot that Jeff Brogue's not here. He's the statistician. That's who we need. But what a good run tonight.
Yeah, in the kind of Thankfully County Speedway, kind of reminds us old days back here, running on Saturday night, had a good crowd. You know, the track wasn't the best, but raced on a lot worse here last weekend, and the effort they make is incredible. Hope everybody notices that. Yeah, it's been just our second win here. You know, this class is pretty competitive. We haven't been really starting towards the front, but we've had car race up toward the front pretty much every night. I've got to thank my crew, Aaron Ray, Sean Strothman, cousin Scott here was tonight, my wife and kids, my daughter's on the stick. It was a good night. Car held together. A little doubtful there, hitting some pretty good ruts. I think got the airborne a couple times. But just hung on to it. I knew kind of packing the top, the same would be kind of probably trying to figure a good line at the bottom and being a little cautious. And when I went by, I'm always being very cautious.
No time for caution tonight if you're going to win a double checker flag. Tommy Elston checks out on the field and he picks up his second of the season here at the Pepsi Lee County Speedway.